Well, you might as well ask the guy who created it.
Well, we don't want to have to go back over and over to the same parts of the globe. And the geospatial industry has changed so much today that projects need to be delivered quicker and more reliably over larger scales. And they need access to a control library to be able, within minutes, to go out and get control points, bring it in a project, to be able to deliver their project to their client quickly. Mm-hmm.